to thank everybody for stopping by here before the party. And I suppose we could introduce everybody real quick. This would be good.
Just go around and introduce yourself.
Yeah, just really quick where you're from and who you are.
Okay. We're Steve and Gene Wyatt. We live in Effingham, Illinois, and we used to work with Rick.
And your brother's
Dave.
Oh, yeah, I did the cake. Not for Wick. Big difference.
I'm Bob Woman, and this is my fiance, Mary Mack. And I knew them first, and then we're golf buddies. And, well, okay, so I knew Chris and Yvette first, and then I met Rick and Jane. And Rick and I are all golf buddies.
45's like
none of my admitting. Yeah, so I was in Germany when COVID started.
And it's not showing up till Wednesday.
I crossed the border into Poland the day before the Germans closed the border. Like,
I think it's kind of funny when folks can congratulate each other. You know, it's like when you're getting married, you're like, congratulations, you're getting married, which is like the build up to, like, you know, things to come and to be. And then I think the really funny one is when people congratulate folks for you know, getting pregnant, because it's like, yeah, you, good job, go get them. But really, it's like you should be congratulating people, like, right now. I am the result of this wonderful marriage. That's right. So, you know, like, if there was one word that I would think of my parents, it's they're really givers, and they They've definitely given me a lot of things in my life that I really, really appreciate. So I'm really glad that you're here celebrating their lives after 50 years of marriage. So I thank you all for being here, and thank you for being my parents. We got married down in Syracuse, Nebraska, on this exact day, 50 years ago. And it rained, and the best man barely made it, you know. Ed almost had to step in. I had two people stand up. And Ed, come on up. And so Jim wasn't able to be here tonight. He's out in Boise. He had some issues. Ed also stood up for me and for us. He's almost like a brother, cousin, but he grew up, we did lots of things in this barn, anyhow, I don't know what to say.
Whenever you need anything, what do? You get on Amazon. So I got on Amazon because I was asked to give a few comments. So I have a box from Amazon. Surprise. Jane said, keep it brief, and we still have to live here. So everybody give me grace and can't hear me. Before a wedding, traditionally is the rehearsal. It was a dark and stormy night in Oro County, Nebraska. We were one of the first farms in Omaha Public Power District land that had, we used to call them a vapor light, but a yard light. It was thundering, it was lightning, and Dad said, I'm going to have to call OPPD because our yard light is out. Well, guess what? All the power was out. That's okay, because we had candles, kerosene lanterns. We were prepared. What we were not prepared for was the other bridesmaid had the fabric for her dress and had part of the pieces, those of you who sew, you pin the pattern pieces on and you cut them out. You cut them out, thank you ma'am. You cut them out and you sew, yes? Well, you think about, this was kind of what the bridesmaid dresses looked like. And after the fact, I need a help. There. So,
that's exactly, they were gingham.
They were gingham. Oscar de la Renta pattern, which meant it had a big diamond in it. And 40, yeah, here we go. Just a little something we saw in the winter. To turn the stereo on, or I got to spend a little time in the John, but you're there. Just how much togetherness can one person stand? I want to flop down in my favorite chair. I can't see in the mirror on my hair because
you're there.